I can't believe Firewalk is playing a show at the old mill. Fuck yes! Mom would kill me if she knew I was out here. Holy shit. This place is awesome. If I'm gonna get inside, I'll have to get through that door.
Help you, miss?
You gotta let me in. Check it. I'm totally legit.
It's not a bad fake, kid. But you're in over your head here. Do yourself a favor and scram.
Can't let him push me around. Should I go back and stand up to him? Or can something around here help me convince him?
God, again? What do you want, kid?
I have to convince this doorstop that I'm not giving up until he lets me inside. Don't you remember what it's like to be a teenager? I just want to see the band.
I thought we went over this. Isn't it past your bedtime?
Aww, isn't it past yours?
Real cute. But I still don't know you.
Look at my face. Do I look cute? Or do I look like I'm going to kick your ass?
Okay, kid. I get it. You're tough.
Maybe I am a kid. Because this place looks like a damn playground to me.
A girl like you? I can't protect you in there.
You mean a girl who doesn't take shit from a walking pair of biceps like you? That kind of girl?
My boss will kill me if I let you in.
Is your boss your mom? Follow up. Do you live in your boss's basement?
You're not accepting no for an answer, are you?
Nope.
And you really think you can take me?
Yep.
What if I had a knife?
No problem.
A gun?
Don't care.
What if I had...
You could have a flamethrower, an army of robot ninjas, and a motherfucking dragon on a leash in there, and I'd still kick your ass.
I give up. You're all right, kid. Go on in.
This is intense! Shit!
Hey, Delia! Come!
Cute dog. Just follow the lights and the sound. Can't wait to get in there and thrash. Yo, Frank.
Hey.
Chloe?
I know your name, you idiot. You bought pot for me every month for a year. Look at that getup. Studs? You're trying too hard. What are you even doing here?
I'm here to see Firewalk, man. They rock.
How'd you even hear about this little shindig?
God, the internet. How else?
Seriously? Fucking kids.
Okay, so you holding? I could definitely use something to take the edge off.
Of course. As soon as you give me the 175 bucks you owe me.
Shit. Do I really owe him that much? Unless I find some quick cash around here, I can kiss my high goodbye. Never mind, Ben.
Suit yourself.
I can't hear you. Can you talk louder, please? Okay, good. That's ex-
20 bucks, baby.
20 bucks? That's robbery. And don't call me baby.
Fine. 20 bucks, thief.
That guy's a dick. If I want a shirt, I'm going to need to get creative.
No. No. Look, we have to set this up exactly as I've explained it to you.
Sorry, dude. Maybe you shouldn't overcharge.
Shit! No! Come on!
Thanks for playing, dick. Oh, yeah! Sweet, sweet victory. That's like 200 bucks. Holy shit! I'm rich!
She returns.
About that weed.
Here it comes.
Toss in a dime bag and we'll call it square.
Hey! What are you waving around this kind of money here for? You really don't think before you act, do you?
Nope. So where's my pot?
No more loans. I'm not your fucking piggy bank.
You're a good man, Frank.
No. I'm not. Now beat it, Price. You're cramping my style.
I'll see you later.
Whatever.
Here we go. Fuck.
Hey, you okay?
I'm fine.
Relax. You bumped into me, remember?
Yep. My bad, dude.
You don't know who I am, do you?
Nope. Don't care, either.
Hey, let me know how that works out for you,
bitch!
All right. Mosh pit is a no-go. Fine. Maybe I can get a better view of the action from up above. Made it. I can't believe it.
You spilled my beer, bitch!
You should be more careful. It's a rough place.
I don't like your attitude. We're not done.
Hey, I'm sorry about the beer, okay?
Not good enough.
Then how about I show you how unimpressed I am with limp dick assholes who get butthurt over a spilled beer?
I think she's calling us out, dude.
She's gonna regret every word. Every word.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
I'm gonna teach this little punk some manners.
I'm serious. You wanna see me get angry here? Because I'm getting there. And it won't be pretty. It won't.
She thinks she can take you?
Hey, dickhead. Rachel? Come on. Hurry up!
Let me go, Frank!
Not gonna happen. Calm down.
Come on, man!
Walk away.
Screw this! This is bullshit.
Get the fuck out of here!
Sometimes, all I want to do is shut my eyes and tell the world to go to hell.
Hey, Max. Hey, Dad. Another day in paradise. Right? Daily rituals are important.
Chloe! Wakey-wakey, eggs and bakey!
Last night, seeing Firewalk live, those skeevy assholes, that girl. Was that really Rachel Amber? They smell like cigarettes and...
beer. Better change clothes. Can't leave without my vitamins. I really should. Shit, where's my phone? God, it's not here. How drunk was I last night?
Chloe, I said breakfast.
Guess I better try calling my phone. With moms. Okay. Mom's phone is probably in her room. I can use it to call mine, then figure out where the hell I left it. Can't believe I used to sneak in there for her makeup. How can Mom look at this every day and not see what a tool she's dating? Sounds like my phone is definitely nearby. There we go. Wonder how many calls I've missed.
Chloe, breakfast! Bring my purse down with you, please.
Yeah, okay.
I think I saw Mom's purse in her room.
No more dawdling. I need to talk to you.
Yeah, that really makes me want to hurry.
Coming, Mom.
Finally, you can put my purse on the dining table. You might still have time for breakfast if you hurry.
Dining table, here I come.
Chloe, I don't have all day. Would you get over here already?
I should see what Mom wants before she strokes out. Hey, Mom. You wanted to talk?
Chloe, what happened to you?
It's no big deal. I walked into a door.
You seem to be walking into a lot of doors lately. When I send you a text message, Chloe, like last night, I need you to answer.
You can just say text. You don't have to say message.
And I need you to answer without the snark.
Sorry. I hear you. I'll do better about replying.
Thank you.
Is that what you wanted to talk about?
What is it with you and David? Always cutting to the chase. Why can't we just have some pleasant conversation before school?
Ah, right. School. My favorite.
You used to love to learn.
Yeah. I used to think drugs were lame, too.
I wish you wouldn't joke like that.
You do realize I hate your boyfriend with every fiber of my being, right?
Chloe! You don't hate him.
He calls me girly. He's a dickhole.
He can be old-fashioned.
Yeah. An old-fashioned dickhole.
Let's not fight. I made you breakfast.
Nah. I'll just grab something later.
Oh, you'll enjoy this. The other day I made 4 eggs, 2 for David, 2 for me. And just before I served them, he says, "What are you gonna eat?"
I'll enjoy that, huh?
Firewalk? Is that the band you mentioned last week?
I'm still bummed you wouldn't let me go.
Mm-hmm.
What?
I know what time you came home last night. And don't think you can get out of school just because you missed the bus again.
Why would you assume that-
Who do you think your principal calls when you skip? Do you think I enjoy lying for you, saying you're sick just so you don't get expelled? And I do know what pot smells like, you know. Between your grades and your disregard for my rules, I see you slipping. I'm worried.
But Mom, the whole point of lowering expectations is so you won't be disappointed in me. Never again.
You're happy doing what you're doing? Fine. Keep at it. Just let me know so I can stop fighting with Blackwell to keep you on scholarship. Money's tight enough as it is.
Maybe I just need to be left alone.
Maybe you're 16 and don't know what you need. David thinks you need discipline.
David should mind his own business.
I think it's great David's taking an interest. He's a good man. Maybe he can help.
Your boyfriend's an asshole!
He's been good for me. Maybe he rubs you the wrong way because you've been rude.
He's still breathing. That means I've been more than fair.
David's had some hard times too, you know. If he's kind enough to share his experience, I expect you to listen.
Like I'd let him get within 15 feet of me.
When he takes you to school today.
Very funny.
You will be nice, you will be respectful, and you will say thank you.
Are you serious? This is such...
What, Chloe? Such what?
Mom's trying, I guess. Maybe I should too. But what's the point in getting along if it means pretending everything's fine when it's not? Mom, I know you're dealing with a lot.
Thank you. I understand you don't need me as much anymore. But I need you.
I do still need you. You're my mom.
I'm proud of you for being so self-sufficient. But the whole world's not out to get you.
Tell that to the world.
You're impossible. But I love you.
I love you too.
Mm-hmm. Okay, David's waiting. You'll need to bring him his keys from the ashtray. Try not to kill each other.
Got it.